Okay, I'm gonna do this again because I've recorded like five videos so far, and I guess if I minimize my recording while I'm talking, it automatically stops. So there's some things I wanted to bring up on my desktop while I was doing my recording. But anyways, I'm just gonna make it a short, simple video right now. I'm not gonna get into full detail on the other things that I gave. Earlier, I'm using my computer is a Windows 8 machine, and the video recording is totally different on here. I can't adjust my settings or anything on here. I don't know. But anyway, I'm gonna find a software program to enhance the lighting a little bit and whatnot. So my videos could be looking a little bit sharper because I'm just using the camera that's in my laptop. It is what is it, a 5 megapixel camera or whatever, but it looks kind of fuzzy. But I'm gonna try to find something so it looks a little bit sharper. Now it's almost 2 o'clock in the morning. Somebody's texting me. But anyways, it's actually 1:54 a.m. and about an hour ago, at 1:03 this morning, I reached a milestone. I've been 48 hours without a cigarette, and I feel great. I'm using Chantix. For people that have not seen the other videos, I've had no side effects from Chantix, except for an upset stomach, and from having that upset stomach, it's my own fault. I didn't eat anything. But if I do eat something, I don't have that side effect. I don't have any other side effects. So I'm pretty excited about that. I wasn't, like I said, I wasn't gonna really do this video. I was gonna wait till I reached my 48, I'm sorry, my 72 hour milestone without smoking. But the same person that advised me to start this video vlog, I mean, I already had it started. I was sharing it on YouTube and with friends and family on Facebook, but I made a mention of it, and this moderator came up to me and asked me to post these for everybody to be an inspiration for the people that have quit, and maybe somebody like you that's wanting to be a quitter themselves or thinking about being a quitter. So, I really don't know what else to say except for I reached 48 hours without a cigarette and I'm feeling great. And I think I'm gonna put this up on YouTube now and share it with my followers there and put the link up here on Quit Smoking Messaging Board, or excuse me, quitsmokingmessageboard.com. So, y'all have a good night, and thank you for all your support here on Facebook and YouTube, and even here at the Quit Messaging Board. So, I know there's a lot of views, but you know, if you guys leave a comment, I'd really appreciate it. You know, the messages I put in the main boards and everything else, it's really good to see all that encouragement. But then, you know, if I see some encouragement here, it'd help me out a lot more too. So anyway, we're at 4 minutes, and I think this is long enough for what I had to say. So 48, take that back, going on 49 hours right now, so feeling awesome. You guys have a great one. As Humphrey Bogart said in the movie Casablanca, here's looking at you, kid.